Guten Tag, meine sehr geehrten Damen und Herren, liebe Frau
Welcome,
liebe Frau Grütters,
ladies and gentlemen. Björn,
danke.
Thank
Darauf
you.
Habe ich gewartet.
I was waiting for this,
Freunde,
dear friends.
Damen und Herren, ich freue mich sehr.
I'm very happy
und geehrt,
and I'm grateful and honored
einige Gedanken mit Ihnen
to share some thoughts with you today
Europa
under the title
out,
Europe Inside
Berlin
Out or What It Means. To think about Europe in Berlin. I arrived yesterday and I thought that the title would better be or why it is so great that just in Berlin the Academy of Arts had this idea to found an Alliance of European Academies.
This is
almost
das gleich vorwegzunehmen, auch ich bin der Spatz von Robert
Menasse. I am the sparrow of Robert Menasse. I'm doing nothing else than stretching out my legs and try something.
Was ich kann, und zwar
I do what I can in three cases
Berlin liegt im Osten,
that are called Berlin is in the East, Café Europe,
die da draußen,
and
jede Schublade dauert
they,
über fünf Minuten.
Them outside.
Berlin
each case
liegt
is
im Osten.
5 minutes. Berlin is in the east.
Wenn man über die Bundesstraße 1 von Potsdam
when
nach
you go
Berlin
over
fährt
the
und
road number one from Potsdam to Berlin,
zur
you can
Brücke
see
ein sehr
at the connection Glienicker Brücke
aus,
a big sign. It looks like
a
tourist sign,
Design
usually
darauf
brown and white.
Ein Ausschnitt von Europa,
you can see a piece
von
of
Oslo etwa,
Europe
bis Sizilien,
from Oslo
und von der
to Sicily. And from the Bretagne, the Turkey is on it,
liegt
Germany
die
is
Wahrheit. In
der like
Mitte.
The truth in the middle.
Ein Zickzack teilt die Karte von oben nach unten wie ein Blitz.
There is lightning
also
going through the middle of Europe and the older ones recognize that that was this, the border of the Warsaw
so
Pact.
Ist auf der Tafel zu lesen.
And you can read on the sign
also waren
that
und
on this place, Germany and Europe were until the 10th November was split.
Also gibt es genau 109 in
there
Berlin
are 109 of these signs in Berlin
Grenzverlauf, immer mit
where
einem
the border was
und
always with another date and another
hier zum Beispiel waren Deutschland
time.
Und Europa bis zum 12. November
here they were divided until the
12th geteilt.
Until 14:30.
Für Leute wie mich, meine sehr geehrten
for
Damen und Herren, die
like
nicht
me,
in dieser Gegend aufgewachsen
who did not
sind,
grow up in this
Westen,
region, but
also
way more west,
Atlantikküste,
almost at the Atlantic coast,
hier
these signs say, here is the center of
hier
Europe.
Ist die große Narbe,
here is the big scar
arbeiten, an der wir,
on which we like to
erinnern.
Work, on which
hier
we like to remember.
Vor 20, 30 Jahren jetzt eine Mega-Reparatur
was
stattgefunden
a big,
am offenen Herzen und das Herz
a big operation on the open heart surgery,
nicht
and this
Brüssel,
heart
nicht
is called Berlin.
Oder
it's not in Brussels,
Berlin,
Luxembourg,
oder London, oder Rom.
Paris or London
das
or Rome.
Dieser Reparatur und
the
Technik
heart
der Reparatur,
of the
das
surgery and the technique of surgery is in Berlin.
Wir haben unsere Freude an der hier.
We
wir
like
sie überall
doing
sichtbar,
this surgery.
In den Straßen.
We make
wir
it visible.
Das Volk
we teach
das Ganze erinnert an die traditionelle japanische Reparaturmethode.
I remember
Kintsugi.
It remembers me of the Japanese reconstruction method Kintsugi.
Den Akt
where
der Reparatur
they
als Kostbarkeit hervorhebt.
Meant broken pieces
wenn ich
with gold.
Sagte, es ist kein Zufall, dass
when I said
Berlin
earlier that it is
Ort,
not a coincidence that
Platz hier,
Berlin,
dass
that this place, that this academy
auf die Idee kommt, eine der zu gründen,
had the idea first to make an alliance of academies, it is because
symbolische Reparaturen,
they are professionals in terms of surgery.
Auch ein gewisses Pathos für die Freude an der Reparatur hier
and
in dieser Stadt sind. Und diese Stadt liegt im Osten, von Paris aus oder wer
this city is in the
kommt,
east.
Merkt, wie sehr
when you see it from
dieses
Paris,
Europa von hier aus gesehen geostet ist oder ostgepolt, ich will nicht sagen ostlich.
Much this
also
Europe
geostet gefällt mir am besten wegen Host. Wir gehen zwar
how
nicht
much
alle
this Europe is aligned towards the east. We don't make the 60 kilometers to the border by bike. Many of us speak neither Russian nor Polish, but these languages exist. They are here. They are our air. And Berlin is a city of the east because
in sich
it carries the big surgery of this GDR in its core. Sometimes it forgets it, but this empowerment is still here. You can feel it differently than in any other European country of the West, at least. Here in Berlin, you remember that other political options are possible, that you can change a political situation yourself, and the city shows on a daily basis that it's very resilient through accepting difficulty.
Ich möchte an dieser Stelle und vielleicht wieder mit diesem schönen regnerischen Bild Andrzej Stejuk zitieren,
I want to quote
vor vielen
Andrzej
Jahren,
Stejuk,
schon 16 Jahren schrieb,
who wrote 16 years ago,
sind unklar,
the European borders are unclear, strange. They go through space, they go through time, they go through minds, they go through hearts, through memory, through blood, through bodies. They cut things in half and connect the divided parts. Nobody knows where it all ends or if it starts at some point.
Denke ich, aus meiner Perspektive
and from my perspective,
so
you can only understand that kind of image
viel besser verstehen, wenn man hier
when
Berlin
you
ist, als etwa
are
Paris,
here in Berlin
Madrid,
and not when you are in Paris, Madrid,
was
or
dieses Berlin ist,
what is this Berlin?
Also was der Sound von Europa ist, konnten Berliner schon immer besonders gut spüren, und zwar besonders gut in
Krisenzeiten.
Sie sehen hier Zeichnungen eines
französischen
Offiziers,
Christophe Dutot,
der mit Napoleon und der Grande Armée 1806 hier unten rumlief.
Who walked down here in 1806 with Napoleon's officers and immediately fell in love with the society in Berlin.
Rechts.
He is on the upper right.
Diese Gesellschaft in Berlin,
this society in Berlin,
während Preußen niedergelegen war,
while
diese
Prussia
Franzosen
was down,
aufgenommen und
some, was something
Rahel
the French took up.
Rahel Levin, spätere
and the young
Farnhagen,
Rahel Levin,
die
later von Farnhagen,
in der von Napoleon besetzten Stadt
the atmosphere
1807,
in the city
genau
during
hier.
Napoleonic times,
also,
right here.
Moritz,
as
ihr Schwager, übt sich in L'Europe,
Moritz
wie ich die französische Sprache nenne.
Es
fiel bei mir,
European,
übersetzt, liest manches, muss gute Gesellschaft
reads,
sehen, gutiert und ist von Alexander
society,
von Humboldt protegiert.
And is protected
ich
by Alexander von Humboldt,
diese Herren,
whom I see a lot.
Pauline, Rebecca,
gentlemen,
etc. machen meine Soireen aus. Sie trinken alle Bier.
Are there on my soirees? They drink
Humboldt
beer.
Was,
Humboldt too. Humboldt reads.
He eats
and tries to be nice.
Vorgestern lernten die Franzosen
two days
Madame
ago,
Bethmann bei mir
the French met Madame Bethmann at
sie
my place.
Zwar noch
she asked
Wort
for
Europäisch,
it. She speaks
aber die
no word of European, but the society was
was
happy anyway.
Eine haben, ist,
this description
etwas, was zeigt, wie
is something that shows how this Jewish intelligentsia,
und
especially
in
women,
waren,
during 1800, were able to integrate and to make something new out of the situation, not only love stories or drawings, but also this European sound, especially in Berlin. I make a big jump,
we have a big gap,
to remember how this European spirit was not only in Europe, because you cannot really make borders here. It is also a sound that came from the outside of Europe. 1935, Victor Klemperer's nephew wrote to his uncle from Jerusalem the following letter.
Im 24. Kapitel mit dem Titel Café Europe, 13. August
1935. Walter writes to me from Jerusalem, please address Café
Europe.
Your letters to Café Europe. This is a place where you can always meet
damit
me.
Meine ich jetzt ganz Jerusalem im Allgemeinen,
the whole of Jerusalem and the Café especially
als in Tel Aviv.
Makes me feel so much better about myself than in Tel Aviv, because it is more European here.
Europäische Sound,
this European
kann man noch
sound
einmal mit Stajouk, zusammenfassen. Hier in Europa
can also be
2003 bereits.
Hier in Europa like this,
kann man alles sagen.
Here in Europe you can be
es im nächsten Moment
everything.
Zurücknehmen und mit der
you can
gleichen
take it back
Sicherheit,
in the next moment
der gleichen Dreistigkeit
and say,
und dem gleichen absoluten Wahrheitsanspruch genau entgegengesetzte Thesen vertreten. Europa
strength.
Erträgt alles,
just say the opposite.
Alles in die eigene Legende
Europe
oder Niederlage,
takes everything, uses
in eine sentimentale
Hagiographie
legend,
in a sentimental hagiography.
Es hat seinen Frieden mit der eigenen Nicht-Existenz gemacht.
It's peace with its own non-existent and is used
Masken zu tragen.
To wear masks.
Das ist Berlin.
This is Berlin.
Schreibt noch, dass
he also
in Europa
writes that
man es
in
eine
Europe,
besondere Abneigung gegen das letzte Wort hat,
there is
eine besondere Verachtung für den Epilog, für den grobschlächtig und arrogant
antipathy for the epilogue,
Art, subtile Materie
this kind
des Lebens anzufassen. Und eine
touch finde, this last material of being.
Grobschlächtige and wie ich zunehmend finde, und ich glaube, Basil Koski hat das gestern
and I think
erwähnt,
Basil Kersky
mich
said
zunehmend
this.
Grobschlächtig und unerträgliche
me,
Methode, die wir haben,
rough,
ist zum Beispiel die Menschen hier in dieser
method,
Stadt unter anderem in Ausländern
und
Inländern zu teilen. Wenn hier diese Tabelle in der
Germans
sehen,
and non-Germans, for example,
Zahlen, dass, ups, 20%
you can
der
see
Berliner,
here that
20%
are so-called foreigners, 20% of the people living in Berlin. This is from 3 years ago. I photographed
gestern
this.
Sagte Basil,
yesterday,
er
Basil said that he doesn't
wird.
Like when he is called a Pole.
Zu erwähnen, dass ich aus Frankreich
I
komme.
Did not say until
und
now that
Berlin
I'm from France,
viele,
but in Berlin there are many of us.
Alle, die nicht nur and aus beiden oder aus drei
so many
kommen,
people from
sondern,
Berlin do not come only for two or three corners of the world, but even more.
Nicht nur von Europäern,
and I'm not talking about Europeans only, but also about Turkish,
Kinder,
Polish husband and wives and so on. Our children are Europeans of the second generation already. They are born Europeans, which is something else than having become an European. This European of the second generation, my daughter Lulu is one of them, and I asked her, what should I say about Europe? And she said, just say that Europe is stupid.
And
what I want to say is that these younger people, like my students also in Berlin, they have integrated this Europe so much. They all speak two or three languages. They say, hey, you only speak German on the playground. They carry it within themselves that they don't even know what this cocktail means. And a very important task for us
is to, noch nicht geborenen Generationen immer daran zu erinnern,
remember this
dass
new
das
generations
Produkt,
that they are
sind. Es ist natürlich mühsam,
to remember them what they are.
Sagen, guck mal, du bist
of course, it's difficult to remember them.
Du bist die das
it's difficult
Europa,
to remember them.
Hören.
You are the born mix, and they don't want to hear it, because for those younger and maybe also the unborn people, there are two categories, the local and the global.
And zu sein, woran man
there
sich
does not seem
möchte, sein,
much in between that they want to orient to.
Oder Nationalismen, stürzt.
Because they don't want to get
diese
stuck in nationalisms.
In Berlin,
this generation, at least in Berlin, and that's
Projekt
why Berlin is a good place
etwas,
for this project,
eine
has something that is a diversity,
möchte, eine
a competence of diversity,
das,
a tolerance
was,
of multitude.
Brunswick in den Ende der 40er Jahre eine Ambiguitätstoleranz.
Has called a tolerance for ambiguity.
Flüssigem, unklaren, vagen.
We can work with liquid, vague states very good. And we should teach the younger generations just that, because we see right now how Berlin is able to improvise and to manage insecurities. I jump a few sections here. These are the European schools in Berlin, the Europaschulen, where children are taught in their mother languages, now the third and last part, them outside. We are on the federal state route number 8.
Das an der Landesgrenze
right
zwischen Mecklenburg-Vorpommern und Schleswig-Holstein an die ehemalige deutsch-deutsche Grenze erinnert, ist ein zweites
internal
Schild
German border
worden,
there has been put up a second sign by philosopher Jules Sigmund,
als ein Zitat des Ursprungsschildes
that is like a quote of the initial sign
etwas verschiebt.
And also shifts
Landkarte
the content.
Wird ein bisschen
the map is shifted a little bit.
Ein bisschen Afrika ergänzt.
And there is a bit of Africa added to the map.
And
the borders of the outside of European borders are seen. It's an actualization of the Warsaw Pact. Only all the generations remember that. The older one remember the walls on the outside borders of Europe, and it's difficult to bear.
We
have to be careful as Europeans. We heard that there are alliances of electrotechnicians. Every European institution should be careful to start a European isolation. And here we also have the danger of getting into a German isolation. Just a short thing from my perspective on university. Since March, we managed, at least in my perception, to find new channels of communications very fast. We put whole offices into the home office. We helped people find solutions, etc., etc. We are doing fine. And some would even say, we are better than ever. We stay at home, we can do it. But how does this feel to be like in a heartland, a stronghold of publicly funded joy, why in the outside world art and economic systems are breaking down. And you see actual death in the hospitals that we did not have so much in Germany here, but the underfunded institutions in France, in Italy, and since Brexit also in UK, they small resources had to be spent on medical research, and other sciences are underfunded. How do we, as colleagues, explain to them that we need their thought in the future, because this is how science works, and we need their cooperation, while German research funding is only being used inside of Germany? How can we make an alliance of academies when the money can only be spent in Germany? And one thing that concerns me, especially, you mentioned Africa, how will be the good and necessary and reviving dialogue with intellectuals and academics from the so-called global South, our friends south of the Sahara? How can we continue this dialogue when contact is made even more difficult and becomes more difficult? Right now, there is no diplomat from Cameroon in Germany even though Cameroon has no COVID? I have no answer to these questions, but I realized, worried, that the difference between scientific luxury here and the cultural underfunding in the European foreign countries and elsewhere are getting harder and harder to bear. And I think we have to use our intelligence here. I will stop with a task that Ezra Küçük gave us a few weeks ago. We should imagine a group, something that we would be proud of that we managed to do during the pandemic. Why would you be proud if something had worked 30 years from now? I still have no answer to this question, but I'm thinking about it a lot. I would be very proud if such an alliance of academies, everyone with a sparrow in its own hand, if we could manage to create a safe intuition that the strength of Europe lies in its cocktail, in its mix, in the vague, in the unclear, and that we manage to navigate this unclear space. And if the children of our children 30 years from now are professionals in navigating the unclear, we have succeeded. Thank you.